and welcome to SL Productions in the fifth part of the Top 50 YouTubers 2018. In this video, I will be counting down places 10 to 6. And yes, as always, this video is a day late. Last week it was 2 days late, so it is an improvement from last week. Next week though, I will have the video out on Saturday, the 8th of December, providing that the winner does send in a video. Because if you don't have the winner, then yeah. So yes! Coming in at number 10, we do have the Host Productions with 130 points. Yeah, Host Productions, great channel, loads of different types of Doctor Who videos on the Host Productions, really good channel. There's Big Finish videos, there's Doctor Who reviews, there's merchandise reviews, there's something for every type of Whovian. There's lots of different types of Whovians. There's loads of different types of Doctor Who YouTubers in this list. Not all YouTubers are the same. They all have specialities. I didn't pronounce that right. But yeah, they're all great at different types of different videos, but the Host Productions is good at a wide range of videos, which makes him one of the best YouTubers. He's in the top 10. So yes, coming in at number 9, we do have Crispy Pro with 152 points. Crispy Pro, great channel, some good funny videos on Crispy Pro. I highly recommend you go and check out Crispy Pro. He came first the first year and then came fifth the second year, and now he is coming in at number 9. But he's still a great channel. He's not getting worse. I would strongly recommend you go and check out Mr. Crispy Pro. So yes, coming in at number 5, we do have number 8. 5 Who Fans. Yeah, 5 Who Fans, great channel, do a lot of Doctor Who skits, very amusing skits. So if you're into Doctor Who themed skits, I would recommend going checking out 5 Who Fans, and they have 161 points. Now coming in at number 7, we do have Stubagful, or Stubagful. I don't know how you pronounce it, Stubagful, Stubagful. So yes, Stubagful have 198 points and they come in at number 7. Very amusing, different types of little animations on Stubagful when he does his reviews. A really good, amusing look at Doctor Who on Stubagful. So yes, go and check out Stubagful if you already haven't, as well as all the other channels on this list. Now coming in at number 6, we do have Ace Creeper with 212 points. Ace Creeper, fantastic Doctor Who channel. Does reviews, does discussions, loads of different types of videos on Ace Creeper's channel. So I recommend you go and check out Ace Creeper. And yeah, no videos for this part of the list. I didn't think that I would get many videos for the top 10. As they are very big channels, they've all got over 1,000 subscribers, so they've got a lot of comments to get through and a lot of emails. I did contact all of them. I got a reply from the Host Productions, and if you do have a video on standby, please send it to me as I will play it at the end of the next video. So yes, only 5 remain. Who has made it to the top 5? Please put in the comments below who you think have made it to the top 5. Not who your top 5 YouTubers are, but who you think has actually made it to the top 5. So yes, who has made it? You'll have to wait and see in the final part of the Top 50 YouTubers 2018, part 6 out of 6. It's going to be epic. I have got a really big guest star on it, as I mentioned at the end of the last video, and he is the best. He is the best. That is a clue. It's a he. He will be announcing the winner. So yes, until the next time, goodbye.